Everybody, Aiden here, and today we'll be doing another taste test video. I don't even know what I'm gonna do for this taste test video. So, you got the cup ready. So, let's see what we got in the fridge. Okay, let's get some orange juice. Up in here. Orange juice. Sorry about my hair, I just woke up. Let's make some orange juice. Oh, I have to not like, okay, I don't want to put too much in there. It's a bit waste. I'll be back in a second. Some orange juice. Put some lime flavoring in there. Some lime ice cream flavoring. Oh, actually, I should have missed it. No, I screwed up. I'm not putting lime in there. Right, we're just gonna do it with liquids. Now let's do it with liquids. I'm gonna use some eggnog. That's why not. Keep it with the brown orange. Oh, this is gonna look so weird. Some eggnog in here. I don't know what the date is on this, but beautiful. Turn back. Look how disgusting this looks. And now we have to find ingredients. Some tomato sauce, man. Let's go for some tomato sauce. Oh, this is gonna be like this was tomato sauce. Oh my god, I have to put the grape. Oh, that smells so bad. Oh my. Orange juice, eggnog, and tomato sauce. If you knew how bad this smells. Whew. I have to move this real quick. Oh, never mind. Okay. You know how bad this smells, right? In 3, 2, I'm not drinking no more. Oh. That has been the orange juice, tomato sauce, and eggnog challenge. Like this video. That's that one. Look at that. Look at the color. That's gross. People has been the eggnog, tomato sauce, and orange juice challenge. If you like the video, punch that one in the face like a boss. And peace, my dudes. Never, don't try this at home. It is the worst thing I've ever had. See ya.